Now, we'll discuss about the anterior abdominal wall part 2. In this part, we'll discuss about the superficial fascia of anterior abdominal wall. This is lateral view. This is anterior abdominal wall. This is penis. This is scrotum. Here is skin. This is level of umbilicus. Below the umbilicus, this is skin. Then there is superficial fascia, which has two layers: outer fatty layer and inner membranous layer. This is outer fatty layer. This is outer fatty layer. This is fatty layer. And then there is membranous layer. This is membranous layer. This is membranous layer. Skin. This is fatty layer of the superficial fascia. This is membranous layer of the superficial fascia. This is membranous layer. This fatty layer is also known as fascia camper. This is also known as fascia camper. This is also known as fascia camper, fatty layer. And this membranous layer is also known as fascia scarpa. This is fascia scarpa, this layer. Below the level of umbilicus, these two layers are separately present. And above this level, these two layers fuse to form single layer. These two fuse to form single layer. This is not very clear in case of above the umbilicus. Above the umbilicus, these two layers fuse to form single. And below the level of umbilicus, these two layers are separately present. One layer is fascia camper. This is fatty layer. And another layer is membranous layer, that is fascia scarpa. This fatty layer is present in lower part of anterior abdominal wall. Here in penis, this is absent. This layer is absent. The fatty layer is absent in this, in penis. And in scrotum, this layer is replaced by dartus muscle. This is replaced by dartus muscle. Here in this layer is replaced here by dartus muscle. And this membranous layer, this layer extends to the penis. And here, this layer forms the fuse with the pollice fascia. This fascia is pollice fascia. It fused with the pollice fascia. And this is perineal membrane. This fascia fused with the perineal membrane. There is urethra. This is perineal membrane. Pubis. This also membranous layer here forms suspensory ligament of penis, which extend from pubis to the penis. This is suspensory ligament of the penis.